Is it overpriced or not? Part 1, heirlooms. There's currently 20 heirlooms in the game, including the mythic skins, and the way that you get these is by opening up apex packs that cost $1 per pack. Now, to get an heirloom, you have to get heirloom shards out of a random apex pack, or you get a guaranteed one at 500 packs. So that's going to cost you $500 to get an heirloom, and is that really worth it? Let me know.